in the ring at this time, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 247 pounds, Steve Lombardi. Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, from Hawaii, weighing 237 pounds, Ricky Steamboat.
Yes, sir, the steamer's here over the top rope, Ricky Steamboat, a premier athlete in every respect. Bruno, you've been following his career for some time.
I know Ricky Steamboat very well, but this is one of the more exciting wrestlers in the ring today. He's truly a great athlete, and I'll tell you, when he's in that ring, you see nothing but great action. Really, really a fine athlete.
And a good look at the physique on the steamer, taking nothing away from that of Mr. Lombardi. Lombardi trying to shove his weight around, doing a pretty good job of it at the moment, against the rope. Steamboat's looking him down. Oh-ho-ho! Lombardi trying to take him over. Steamboat shoves him to the rope. Leapfrog by the Steamboat. And again, Ricky Steamboat with a drop kick. Arm drag kick down. Staying right with it, and Lombardi not doing all that well. Wait a minute. Now he is. Shove Steamboat off. Messing with the elbow, Lombardi. Steamboat! Over. One, two, and that's all he can get. Arm drag takedown. Really snatches him in there. Thus far, the efforts of Steve Lombardi thwarted by Ricky Steamboat. And Lombardi short of shaking the cobwebs out a little bit, hoping to.
Wow, this Steamboat is so fast, he's so aggressive that right now he's making Lombardi he's just outclassing Lombardi in every which way. This is a fine athlete, always in tip-top shape, the Steamboat. He's great, just a great athlete.
Steamboat locking up again with Lombardi. Test of strength here. Steamboat steps over, and again, and a drop kick. And I think Lombardi is wondering, what does he have to do to get back in this match?
I'm afraid there isn't too much he can do. He's hilarious, a truly a great one.
Now, that's what you don't want to mess around with Steamboat, because if you make him angry, he'll get nasty on you real quick and go to the karate. Knows it well.
He prefers to wrestle, but if you want to get rough in there, he'll meet you your way, and he'll do a good job at that.
Lombardi moments ago raking the eyes as Steamboat heads off. Ooh, fine, if he ever laid the elbow in. Nicely done by Lombardi. Lombardi ramming face first. Ricky Steamboat into the buckle. That'll take its toll. Brings him over. Now all the way over to the top rope. Steamboat comes back over the top rope. Drop kick into the chest. And again. Over the half, Ricky Steamboat maintaining control. Just when Lombardi thought he had things right where he wanted them. Lombardi off the rope, Steamboat. Steamboat out on the apron now. Going up to the top rope, spins around. Steamboat, the fine body press. And a three count. Oh, my. That is one sensational athlete.
Fantastic.
Here is your winner, Ricky Steamboat.
Ricky Steamboat, victorious, will take you back to what we saw just moments ago. And this young man no doubt has a tremendous future ahead of him in the World Wrestling Federation. Is there. What a beautiful flying body press. There was no chance. Look how Steamboat has the leg hook, Bruno.
He's got him in such a way, there's no way in the world that Lombardi could have escaped that. No way.
Ricky Steamboat. Victorious. And there you see some of the martial arts moves of one Ricky Steamboat. We'll take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to a special interview. Stay with us.